Assalamu alaikum. I am Nigar Sultana, teacher of Roof International School. Welcome to Rima's blog. So today I'm going to talk about grammar. So how important grammar is when you are talking in English or while you are learning how to speak English fluently. So I just finished my class. As a class ni ekdom shesh korlam. Shesh kore mone korlam je apnader sathe share kori. How much grammar do you need when you are speaking English and how much that grammar has to be correct? So for your kind information, I would like to say that the Native Americans, they don't care about grammars. In fact, their grammar is absolutely, most of the people use wrong grammar, where the British, you know, somehow managed to say the correct grammar where whenever they're about to speak in English in the office or in some formal areas, basically. But Americans don't really care about this, you know, corrections, the perfect grammar corrections. So they don't care. So when you're learning English, how much grammar do you need? That is the most important thing. Suppose you're someone new in my class and you don't know absolutely about speaking English. You are very weak. You only know the Bangla language and you find that English language is very hard for you to learn. So in that case, I would say that don't care about grammars. Please ignore grammar. Just start your English from the initial state, as if I say that I am going, as in my previous video I have shared with you. So share with some initial English. So in the first initial stage, you really don't have to care about grammar. Grammar hoche porer bishoy. Grammar e pore ashben. Jokhon apni fluence hoye jaben, then you can care about the grammar. But when you are at the initial stage, you really don't need to care about grammar. Grammar niye eto matha khamano kono kichu nei. Onekei bole amar kache je jodi grammar na shikhe tahole English shekha jay na. But this is wrong. This is absolutely wrong. When you're about to, you know, practice the English speaking, in that case, grammar will come later on. When you are able to make a sentence in English, that is a very big thing for you. In grammar, it will come later on. Later on, you will learn a lot of rules, regulation, joto niyom karon ache, you will learn later on. But at first, let's keep it simple as you can. So that's it. I won't pull my video so long because I didn't cook yet. Ami ekhon ranna korini. So I have to go for my cooking. And that's it. So keep it simple. Keep it simple. Practice more. As I said, use that mirror or watch a movie. So I will make another video of, you know, watching movie can be benefited for you when you're speaking in English. So how can it will be helpful? I think it can helpful in two ways. That is, watching movie can give you the recreatment, the amusement, as well as you can also learn English from there. What I used to do in my student life, that is, I see some subtitles. You know, subtitles niche kichu lekha thake jetai bolche dialogue ta সেটা নিচে লেখা আসছে স্ক্রিনে সো দ্যাট ইজ কল সাবস্টাইটেল আপনি সাবস্টাইটেলটা দেখে ইউ ক্যান সি দ্য সাবস্টাইটেল অ্যান্ড ইউ ক্যান লার্ন সাম নিউ ওয়ার্ডস অ্যান্ড ওয়েন ইউ আর অ্যাবাউট টু লার্ন সাম নিউ ওয়ার্ডস ইউ উইল হ্যাভ টু নোট ইট ডাউন হোয়াট আই ইউজ টু ডু ইজ নোট ইট ডাউন দ্য নিউ ওয়ার্ডস অ্যান্ড ইউজ টু মেক সাম ডিফারেন্ট সেন্টেন্সেস নট দ্য মুভি ডায়লগ অর মাই স্পে আই থিঙ্ক দ্যাট ইজ মাই স্পেশালিটি আই রিমেম্বার অর আই ইউজ টু রিমেম্বার every movie dialogue. So try to do this, and this is the benefit of your brain, that your brain will be much more sharp when you are about to, you know, you don't have to what should I say, you don't have to be so thoroughly remember every dialogue, but you must pick up some little words so that you can make some different sentences from this, you know, from that words, that movie dialogue words. So that will help you a lot to speak in English or to sharpen your brains or, you know, your recalling skill. You will recall things easily from this practice. So you will have so many benefits, see, not only English speaking. Also, you can also sharpen your brain. So that's it. That's it for today. Thank you for being with me. And do subscribe my channel and share this video as much as you can. Joto beshi share korben manusher toto beshi shubidha hobe. So thank you so much. And just give a thumbs up and just give me a wish luck and subscribe my channel and wait for my next video. Thank you so much. Assalamualaikum.